We're here in Dallas at Children's Health.
In the spirit of Connor the Crusher Mahalik, we've actually had the chance to go around to hospitals and to hear the WWE personas that these kids have created.
Courageous Carter.
My name is America Beast.
I'm the fourth member of the Shield.
I'm coming to get you.
They got to do an entrance, they got music, they got lights and sounds, and it was really just an awesome experience.
You can see just their confidence when they came out that they were battling something, but you would never know.
Hope will set you free.
They're the heroes, and today they got to be the superstars as well.
My child got to be a part of something that was so incredibly special and will mean the world to us forever.
I feel like whenever I put the costume on, I feel like every time I put it on, I change someone's life.
They've been fighting for their lives pretty much since day one. To be able to create an environment for them to be like any other kid and just hang out and just be friends is just incredible. We'll never be able to replace that. It's priceless.
And we understand Bailey has some very special guests with her tonight, along with the boss, Sasha Banks, these very courageous young boys and girls, including Jacob the Open Heart Hound, Courageous Carter, Michael Shadow Maldonado, Cadence the Diva Destroyer, and Johnny the American Beast Hernandez. If you'd like more information on how you can help raise awareness as part of Pediatric Cancer Awareness Month, please visit ConnorTheCrusher.com. Hugs for everybody!